I didn't expect this much snow. These shoes just didn't pass muster. How was I to know it was going to snow like this?
Take my rubbers.
Oh, it's very kind of you.
You probably had a lot of trauma back then that you suppressed. And
what's going on over there?
And you're not remembering the details.
No.
You're not a replacement for Shirley.
What will I do with them after I've worn them? What if they were found in my home? What would people say if they found rubbers in a spinster's house?
Oh, I'm just Pepper Talk. Oh, no! Top fella, upstairs. Decide, it's your time to die.